You would not believe your eyes if Mojang removed fireflies, but kept the things that make us weep. But Mojang doesn't really care if the community leaves teardrops everywhere. You'd think them rude, but they would just stand and stare. I'd like to make myself believe that Mojang is not just one big tyranny. It's not hard to say that Mojang has complaints piled up in heaps. It would be so much easier if they gave fireflies to me. 'Cause I'd get 1,000 hugs from 2-pixeled lightning bugs if Mojang would just give them another chance. But they say they're poisonous instead. But the frogs eat magma, which hurts my head. My sanity is just hanging by a thread. I'd like to make myself believe that Mojang is not just one big tyranny. It's not hard to say that Mojang has complaints piled up in heaps. It would be so much easier if they gave fireflies to me. Just add them anyways as a pack. Can Mojang not hear? The frogs don't have to eat them as a snack. The answer is so clear. Why does Mojang have to be so cheap? I feel like I need a beer. Giving us so many promises that they can't keep. From birch forest to fireflies, Mojang told them all goodbye. I got misty eyes as they said farewell. But I'll know where several are, 'cause adding them myself wasn't that hard. So now I saved a few and I keep them in a jar. Don't tell Mojang. I'd like to make myself believe that Mojang is not just one big tyranny. It's not hard to say that Mojang has complaints piled up in heaps. It would be so much easier if they gave fireflies to me. I'd like to make myself believe that Mojang is not just one big tyranny. It's not hard to say that Mojang has complaints piled up in heaps. But it would be so much easier if they gave fireflies to me. I'd like to make myself believe that Mojang is not just one big tyranny. It's not hard to say that Mojang has complaints piled up in heaps. But our complaints are bursting at the seams.